First, I start out by drawing out the word in pencil, and then I go over it with my Micron pen. In this case, I'm using a 0.03, and then I outline the downstrokes to make them wider. So this is a faux calligraphy technique. And then I take my watercolor pen and I color in all of the downstrokes. And that's it.